Mo Willie. Right here. So that was the exposure. It was red. So we gave red to Blue Shot.
Correct.
Yeah. So maybe the one.
Yeah, right. Yeah, one, okay. About 1:20 of the second period. Tonight's session will feature finals for the U-20 Red Bull Open and senior men athletes. U-20 Red Bull Open finals take place on two mats, and the winner will sit out for the finals at the U-20 World Team Trials this June in Geneva, Ohio. Senior men's cruising will take place on mats one. And your judge champions heading to the final X at Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey on June 10th to fight for their spot on the USA Wrestling World Team.
Did he purposely walk in that direction? He's going to actually take the action. Yeah. He took his leg all the way to the side of his head. Yeah, he pinched that head and it looks like he threw both his legs in that direction.
In huge running, Rickall, 55 kilos, Thunder Red Corner, from Western Colorado Wrestling Club, Roberto Estrada.
You like to red? Yeah. And one more red. Right, one more red. So we're going to do red. Two red.
Here's the moment.
One red lost the challenge.
The 37th National Training Center, Tim Crosby. Thank you.